That's just what they told me. You could be a patriot. Don't you love your country? Don't you wanna die for it? How could they enlist me? I was only 17.
What are you feeling right now?
It's better to be thankful than challenge their authority. This is how the world is.
Bad. I feel mad because I had no idea one guy with a gun could fuck up my life so hard in 6 minutes. Then I think I should be grateful to be alive. I feel like, I don't know, maybe there's some weird fucked up reason why I made it and other people didn't. You think about it, you realize, no. There isn't a fucking reason. None of us should have died. You have like the craziest nightmares last night.
You have to be able to sleep to have nightmares.
I'm about to shoot this Matt Courtney and I saw him.
Life's fucking confusing!
I can't fucking feel anything!
Good one.
Someone else's grief. I'm having a really hard time.
He fired that machine gun. She never meant to hurt no one. 'Cause once you leave a headstone, you never really make it home.